Hey guys, I'm Veronica.
I'm Vanessa.
So we're designing a frame. We started building the apps, but now we have a lot to do. So are you ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Let's say that
again. Oh, let's do this.
You may know us from our Merrill Twins YouTube channel, but what you didn't know is that we've always been interested in science. Life took us on a different path. We are finally living our dream. Join us as we explore the world of science. It's important to us that we create an app that empowers young girls. Thankfully, Google introduced us to an engineer who also used to be an actress, and we feel that she is the perfect person to help us with the affirmation app.
I think we should go meet her.
Yes, let's go.
Let's go.
I thought I was too old to start. I was like, I'm 30. How am I ever gonna start coding at 30? And I got into the master's program at UCLA. I convinced them that I could literally hack it. And then, yeah, Google hired me right out of my master's degree, so.
Wow.
There are all these stereotypes, and I hope people know that it's like not what it's like in the real job. I once got told at a Hollywood party, but you're too pretty to be a software engineer.
What?
And I was like, wow, think about what you just said.
That's actually happened to us too with YouTube. Usually people, they say, what do you do on YouTube? Fashion, beauty? And we're like, no, we do comedy. And they're like taken back. I kind of all relate.
That's the thing about your mirror with the affirmations. Remind people every morning, like, I'm gonna go confidently into the world.
Yeah. So I think what really inspired us to come up with this idea of an affirmation app is when you look in the mirror every day, you either like what you see or you don't like what you see. And I think it'd be really nice to just have like a little reminder just telling you like, just don't give up. Just give you confidence.
I would love to look in the mirror and have something say like, you're unstoppable. And I'd be like, yeah, I'm unstoppable.
Like one of our favorite quotes is, rejection is protection. Meaning that if something doesn't work out or go the way you planned, it means there's something better planned for you. Quotes like that, that are just really deep and get you and you're like, whoa, I should tweet that.
I believe in myself.
I will persevere.
Like, I am ferocious.
I am brilliant.
I saw a quote that's like, change starts within the mirror. And so,
when you look in the mirror, like, you look at yourself, like, change starts with yourself.
Think positive thoughts and love yourself for who you are.
Cool. Teamwork.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
We gotta glue this part together and then screw it all in. That way, it's all sturdy.
I'm gonna do it.
They're okay.
Oops, all right.
We're gonna take the base of the frame, bring it over here, make sure it's all in.
Like a lot or no?
Go.
Yeah, go all the way through.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, whoa.
It's a frame.
Everyone get in.
It's like a family picture.
So Veronica, you guys have finished the list of affirmations, right?
Yes.
Okay, I think we're ready to start building the app then.
Right. We could actually add some CSS animations to make the transitions a little bit more fun.
And we have a ton that we can use because this is a pre-made library.
Okay.
One of my favorites were these fade-ins. I think they were really nice.
That's nice.
And we can also fade in different directions. So we can fade in left and it comes in from the left.
Ooh, fade in.
And then we don't want the space.
Why?
Oh, we want the dash.
Nope, no dash.
No dash? Oh.
You make mistakes and then you learn.
There it is, fade it in. Great job.
Yay, thank you.
So now it's time to put it all together.
I think I'm bad at this.
Okay, there you go.
There.
Okay,
perfect. So this also goes into the TV?
Mm-hmm.
It's on.
Done.
Oh, so we messed up.
What did we miss?
So we plugged in a bunch of things and it didn't work.
Okay, so did you test your Raspberry Pi before you started plugging it in?
Possibly. Well, what is that thing?
Okay,
micro SD card, guys.
And we only have one day left to finish this project. It's very stressful.